Yep, he's back.
Hey, Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner.
All right, Rex, what are we gonna do? Probably be leveling up first aid as well. Looks like Tally's the one that has it. So I'm gonna have to start leveling up her basic armor. That way my first aid can actually start, you know, healing us for a decent amount. Yes, I remember you.
There are rumors on the extranet that you even made the first human Spectre. That's incredible.
Being a Spectre is a big responsibility. I just want to make humanity proud.
The vids are all talking about Commander Shepard fighting for all of us back home. And they also say that you don't take crap from anybody. You're showing them what humans can do. Hey, can I get your picture?
I don't have a problem with it, but why?
You're a hero, Shepard. Decades from now, humanity's going to remember you, and I'll have your picture. Just hold up your gun. Perfect. Thanks again, Commander. I'm gonna hang this in my living room. My wife will love it.
Yeah, you're not creepy at all. Everything to do here. Actually, let's head here. Let's see if they have suit upgrades for health regen.
I need those supplies for my clinic. I can't.
You can and you will, or your story won't stay secret for long. Don't disappoint me, Doctor.
Oh, Commander Shepard, I didn't see you coming.
Every time I come in here, I see someone threatening you. Who is that?
Someone from my past. I can take care of it.
I might be able to help you.
I was fired by my previous employer for giving out free medical supplies to clinics like this. They never filed any charges. They just wanted me to leave without any fuss. But somebody must have found out. Now they are blackmailing me. I have to give them what they want. If the board finds out about my past, I could lose my license. They'll shut my clinic down.
Maybe I can get you out of this. Tell me what they want.
I have to give some of my medical supplies to a merchant in the markets. They expect delivery today.
Give me your contact's name. I'll deal with this guy, whoever he is.
Deal with him? But won't they expose my past?
I'll make sure they don't tell anyone.
I was told to speak with a merchant named Morlin, down in the markets. I really appreciate this, Commander. Thank you.
Let me take a look at what you have for sale.
Of course.
Alright, I want medical interface. Actually, a medical exoskeleton would be awesome. that. That. And Rex. I'm wondering if the interviewer was back up in the tower. She is.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety. I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there'll be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The council won't pay for improvements voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
Alright, so... let's go to the markets. Deal with this guy.
Famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
You were expecting a delivery of medical supplies?
But I was told the doctor would be bringing them.
Things have changed, Marlin.
A change, but the doctor... I don't... This is not right, human.
Shut up, Marlin. I told Baines you'd screw this up.
What the hell's going on here? Who are you?
Leave the doctor alone.
We can end this if you just bring me those supplies. Otherwise, I'll start telling people about the doctor's little secret.
You're shutting down a medical clinic. What if someone needs treatment? What if you need treatment?
Hey, hold on! I'm just the middleman here. This is way more than I bargained for.
Thank you, human. It is good to see him humbled so.
What do you know about Bane?
I have never met him, human. I only worked with the one who spoke with the doctor.
Goodbye.
Yes, all right then. Good tidings to you, human.
All right. So back to C-Sec to plant the bug. Back to the med clinic. I just run to the med clinic. See if there's anything along the way. This quest line leads nowhere.
Commander, how did things go?
He won't be bothering you anymore.
Really? That's a great relief, Commander. Thank you. I can't pay you for your help, but I can give you a discount on any supplies you purchase here.
The thug said he worked for a man named Baines. Sound familiar?
Baines? I wonder if he means Armistead Baines. We worked together a long time ago.
What can you tell me about him?
Last I heard, the Alliance military was contracting him for some research in the Traverse.
What about your captain?
We'll see what the captain can tell us.
I wish I could tell you more. Is there anything else I can help you with, Commander?
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander. Nice talking to you.
We're just gonna max this out. We'll start turning him into a tank. And you need basic armor so I can unlock first aid.
Already getting readings. This is gonna make a great story. Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.
Time to leave again.
In breaking news, Chairman Burns of the Parliament Subcommittee on Transhuman Studies has been kidnapped by biotic extremists. The biotics commandeered a freighter and were last seen in the Hades Gamma Cluster. No demands have yet been made.
Hades Gamma Cluster, huh?
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in... Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. XO Presley stands relieved.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, Miss Algelani's story on you just aired. I don't blame you for walking out on her.
Sir, she was gonna make me look bad no matter what I said.
You're probably right. I guess it could have gone a lot worse. Just wanted to let you know what the response was back home. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
All right, so where do we want to go next? There's Hades Gamma that has the biotics holding that guy hostage. Let's go there, I guess.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Kohoku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Threshamore. Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll give for me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Trebin, I can land at. We'll do that here in a minute. Make sure we can't scan the rest of these planets. Accept. Let's go straight. Should be a mine or something up here. Beast. Nope. You're going backwards. That's not where you need to go. Alright. What do we got? Research base. Anomaly. Debris. Anomaly. So I think we'll probably swing up around this way. So we'll head over here. There better but not be another thresher nest on this planet. This device is transmitting tight beam signals into geosynchronous orbit. This disrupts the survey team's GPS satellites, causing them to crash nearby. I think there's something actually right up here. That's gonna be a mine. So what I think I wanna do is go in here.
It's deserted.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Could be answers at the excavation site.
The science team. What is hitting me? Yep. I was trying to find the door going backwards. That didn't work very well. What? Didn't I not? I could have sworn I quick saved it. Did I not quick save it? I quick saved it way up there, at least. Alright. Where? Oh, I'm right there. So I probably still have to do that one then. Quick saved running into the tunnel. I guess not.